Hold one of the emails and after that you can check all the emails.